But I invited her here because I wanted to thank her.
For?
For finding out the truth about Lucy Sable.
Hey, I have a question for you. It's about Lucy Sable.
Lucy Sable, like the town ghost story?
This boy and Lucy fell in love. Lucy Sable and Ryan Hudson.
I came to Horseshoe Bay that night to see her. At least I tried anyway. Nancy, I loved Lucy.
Yeah, she told me things that I needed to know. Made me realize how lucky I was to have her help.
Victoria says that you can throw it off your trail by mixing your blood with somebody else's. Ritual has to be done with a relative. Your blood relative.
Lucy never wanted me to figure out how she died.
Yeah, I get that. Maybe she carried the trauma of her suicide over into her death.
But then why is she haunting me? Why the bones? What does she want me to solve?
Your DNA wasn't a match for the female heir.
It's a mother-daughter match for Lucy Sable. You saw the test results last night. My closest relative is not my blood relative.
Ryan Hudson is.
Nancy, what am I supposed to be like? You've met my dad.
No, no! Don't blame genetics. Because people make choices. You chose to hide your relationship with Lucy. You chose your corrupt parents' money over anything else in your life. You chose to step out on Tiffany.
That marriage was a business proposal.
You are an entitled, morally bankrupt legacy criminal with no spine. And a thing for teenaged girls. Well, having a kid was supposed to change all that.
I think that Lucy was pregnant.
Lucy was told that she had a baby.
Why do you even care if Lucy had a baby?
Because if she had a baby, then that baby's mine.
Yeah, I used to belong.
Yeah, well, this is a picture of Lucy as a baby from her yearbook. Compare and contrast. You look like you could be twins, Nancy. Why is that?
I don't know. Babies look alike.
No, you're smarter than that. That sounds like something I'd say. Why do you look like twins?
Let's take this somewhere else.
Lucy wanted me to find out that she had her baby before she died. And that the baby survived.
She's me. Baby is me.
I survived.
Blood for blood, we cast a veil between the here and kindred spirits and the vengeful one so that it may no longer pursue us. Forever gone.
Nancy, I have to stop this.
No. I need you to save my friends.
Why do you need Ryan?
Because Lucy was pregnant with Ryan's baby. And right before she died, she gave birth to me.
Your story was inspired. You didn't have to cover for me.
Yeah, you're right. Well, especially since the last time we had a conversation, you shut the door in my face.
So. Thanks for not pressing charges about the stolen mirror.
You said the mirror belonged to a Hudson ancestor.
Well, what I didn't tell them is you can't steal a family heirloom. It belongs to your actual family. This is yours.
And she felt the need to bring an entourage with her.
Well, she enjoys traveling with wingmen. She's a lot like you in that way.
You're welcome, Ryan.